and welcome to PIC Micro Tutorials.
There are three sets of tutorials. The breadboard, the Mikro-X development, and the Curiosity Nano development series.
The breadboard series begins with programming PIC devices directly on a breadboard with the PIC-4 and Snap programmers.
The enhanced mid-range 8-bit PIC devices used are from 8 through to 40 pin.
We start with the 8-pin PIC-12 F1572,
followed by the 14-pin PIC-16 F1705,
the 20-pin PIC-16 F15345 follows,
then the 28-pin PIC-16 F1718,
and finally the 40-pin PIC-16 F1789.
The older PICkit 2 and 3 may also be used with similar PIC devices that are detected by these two programmers.
These older programmers are unfortunately not featured in any tutorials, but their connections and circuit requirements are covered in the breadboard connections video.
This allows the series to be followed and used with other PIC devices, and the adjustments to circuit made for the specific programmer and PIC device used.
This is an example from the breadboard connections video, providing details of PIC-4 and Snap programmer connections to PIC device.
The purpose of the breadboard series tutorials are to introduce some basic applications, attempting to explain all steps required
from creating a new project through to details of code used for both assembly using MPASM and in C using bare metal register programming and MCC generated code formats.
Various sensors are used with the breadboard tutorials, as well as with the Mikro-X and Curiosity Nano development series.
The PIC Mikro-X development series offers a great platform to expand on. This kit has a lower main board and a trainer board mounted above.
The main board has three sockets available to program PIC devices: the 40-pin socket, the 28-pin socket, and the 20-pin socket for 20, 14, and 8-pin PICs.
This trainer board has 8 switch inputs, 8 LEDs, a buzzer, a potentiometer, and an 8-pin socket for memory EEPROM devices. There are also 2 I2C communication ports available on both main and trainer boards. The Curiosity Nano development series uses a Curiosity Nano adapter, which allows various Curiosity Nano evaluation boards to be installed. There are evaluation boards from the PIC, AVR, SAM, and AT Tiny families.
The PIC18F57Q43 Curiosity Nano Evaluation Board will be used in this series of tutorials with various combinations of clipboards and sensors. There are tutorials featuring a single Curiosity Nano adapter with PIC18 Evaluation Board. Then there are tutorials featuring 2 Curiosity Nano adapters, each with a PIC18 evaluation board installed with wired communications and data transfer.
Here, radio frequency, on-off keying, transmitter and receiver clipboards are installed, offering one-way wireless connectivity and data transfer. Here, both RF on-off keying transmitter and receiver clicks installed on each Curiosity Nano adapter, allowing wireless two-way data transfer.
Here the MyWire clipboards are installed on each base,
allowing two-way transceiver communication. The IoT clipboards are featured next, added to the previous configurations, offering further functionality.
Thanks for watching. The next featured videos are
software installations for advice assisting in setting up the required software packages. Breadboard connections for more details of the breadboard series.
Development board for more details of the series on the PIC Micro X development kit. Curiosity Nano for more details of the series using the Nano adapter and evaluation boards.
The breadboard series tutorials will become available first after these 5 trailer videos introducing PIC Micro Tutorials. The development board series will then be released and the Curiosity Nano series tutorials will follow.
Please leave a comment or suggestions to help improve the content. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to receive updates on videos as they become available.